Here we are at the Victoria Falls Bridge with this lovely piece of machine. The locomotive behind me is a 14A Garrett, which was designed by Mr. Bear Peacock and was built in 1953 in England. What I love most about the train is the originality of the steam locomotive. For me, that's the major attraction. The fact that coal is still burning water there. Steam trains have been phased from main lines in Europe in over 70 years, in Africa, maybe 50 years. To find a place where steam trains are still operational, that's the major draw card for me. Before, of course, you get a very cold beer, delectable snacks, and 5-course meal dinner.